Just getting ready to set off from Fiskardo, going across the water there to Ithaca. Balmy morning. Had a good breakfast. See if we can get in the water without getting stones in the sandals. Yvonne's joined us and we have two doubles now. It's like pretty ideal conditions for crossing. A mile, mile and a half, possibly two, not far. Just make out this long wavelength swell coming through here. Left cast in the background. Just rounding the top end of Ithaca. Ah, the first top end. The second top end is over there. The water's so clear. on Lefkas over there is popular resort of Vasiliki. Very good for windsurfing. They get a local wind which seems to come down off the mountain and blast across the bay. So we're heading for a lunch, morning break. A really nice break, and now we're continuing round the other top end of Ithaca. When we get right round, the next stopping point will be lunch. Had a really good swim there. Now I've got the Greenland paddle.
Crash into me.
Shouldn't be forming a roadblock.
That one, mate.
Diver. Around the top end now. Have a great panorama here from Lefkas, and there's a couple more islands which I'll have to put the names on afterwards. That's probably the mainland in the background, the big ones. And there's one over here. Heading for a lunch stop now. Plenty of choice. Pretty nice lunch stop. Not the easiest place to get to. Get the name of this beach later, but it's a beautiful spot for lunch. And where we're going is just behind that boat in the picture. There's some buildings, a bit of a town. The other side of that peninsula is where we're heading for. Hi. little bit of wind picked up this afternoon. I think it was predicted. Probably just coming off the land there. Fiskardo in miniature. We've unloaded the boats. The pickup truck's taking all our stuff because we've got a bit of a walk up a hill. Haha.